by the first set of my biceps, my arms will be pumped in the bye, so I'm just gonna go by feel here. See how this feels.
Reach an ideal demographic by advertising on this network. For more than that, please
Bush. So, as you can see, I do whatever I can to put those last reps up. What I'm trying to do this year, let me see if it works, is I'm trying to actually come up and squeeze the biceps on those curls, trying to really get that peak out. So my arms seem to be a little more improved. We'll see as I diet down, it should look bigger. So we got 7 weeks to go. Intensity is really picking up now. Doing two cardio sessions a day. Still got a set of stairs to do tonight at about 3 in the morning. So we're gonna eat two more meals before then. And then I get up at 9 in the morning and do it all over again, another set of stairs. 45 minute sessions a day. And you know, that's it. As we bring it to Vegas, keep it here. 7 weeks, man, I can't wait. So hopefully we'll see you guys there. And you'll be, he'll be able to track me along the way in our progression here on Jay Cutler TV, jaycutler.com, muscledevelopment.com, and muscletech.com. Thank you, guys. All right, so what I've been taking post-training here is a new MuscleTech product. Amino product. Okay, of course, I have my Smart Shake cup with me, the Jay Cutler. Jay Cutler Smart Shake. Signature series, as you can see. Available at GNC or at smartshake.com. And this is what I'm taking post-workout, and then I'm just gonna go home. I got 16 ounces of fish and 1 1/2 cups of rice to have after this meal, after this shake. This tastes like a strawberry soft drink. It's always good when I'm dieting for the competition. I like to get my brain changed after I train, before I do my cardio. So the nutrition every day is posted on the website on the blueprint, so you can follow day to day. I put up every day my meal plan, which changes periodically. Still working under Hani Rambod for my training, myself and Phil Heath for the Mr. Olympia competition. And you know, he was able to take a look at me a couple days ago, and you know, he just said, you know, you're way big enough, you've got plenty of size, and just gonna keep getting ripped. You know, I got a little water on me, probably another, you know, 5 pounds or so of body fat to go down next 7 weeks. But you know, I don't plan to be anything on the scale more than I've ever been. You know, I'll be between 255 and 265. And I'm just gonna try to come in as sharp as I possibly can, dry. And that's my ultimate goal, is become as dry as possible and maintain as much size as possible. And everything's a trial, even at this level, where we're always trying new things. My body is actually adjusting very, very well to the diet this year. I'm actually hungrier than I've ever been, and I'm eating almost more than I ever have been in shorter amount of time. So for me, that's a huge bonus. If you would get down to 7-8 meals a day that I'm eating. And you know, I want to thank everyone for their support, all the messages on Facebook and through the internet on Twitter. And you know, I'm coming back. You know, I know a lot of people out there support me, but there's a lot of people that doubt me, what I can do and accomplish. But you know, I'm hungry as I've ever been. I'm out to prove much to myself, and you know, to everyone that supported and believed in me all these years, that I could be the best, and here I am. I'm really gonna do it again, and you know, give it my all. So thank you guys very, very much.